so much on the line. State Rep. Keisha Bosley says this should not be put up for a state vote, but rather to local residents, who she believes should be that deciding factor into making a decision on if St. Louis City and County should merge together as one. Now, Rep. Keisha Bosley, she's making it clear she opposes this plan, but her efforts to make sure St. Louis voters are the deciding factor does not play into this legislation. In fact, she tells Fox 2 language inside House Joint Resolution 37 does not speak to endorsement or opposition, but rather making sure that the vote goes before the people. State Rep. Bosley says with so much inside of Better Together, she wants to make sure her constituents are paying attention to all the details and therefore making an informed decision. On top of this resolution, she's also teaming up with Rep. Bill Faulkner, a Republican, on a bipartisan House bill effort so that in the future, only residents in areas of proposed mergers will be the only ones deciding if those will be done, essentially making sure that plans like Better Together aren't thrown together without any local residents' input. Now, her hope is that the Speaker of the House would now put this on the floor. Back to you guys in the studio.
Yeah, so, Darianne, I mean, what is State Representative Bosley calling on St. Louis residents to do in the meantime?
Well, for right now, she wants St. Louis residents to reach out to their local government officials, both here in the city and also that go to Jefferson City during the week. She wants to make sure that they are telling them exactly what they want, but she says many of her constituents are telling her that they want their voices to be heard, and that's coming to a vote. Margie.
All right. Darianne Henderson live for us this morning. Thank you.